Hey everyone, welcome to Junk Game Videos. So, here we are, Jackhammer in the second round of the playoffs will be taking on the Tampa Bay Rays. Can Oakland get through the series and get into the World Series, or will Tampa take them out? This is game one. We are in the O.co Coliseum. What a hell of a name for a freaking stadium, O.co Coliseum. Well, there you go, you see who's leaders of the teams here. There's a starting lineup for the Tampa Bay Rays. It's pretty stacked. Got Longoria, Matt Joyce, James Loney. Yeah, whatever. And whatever. And now you can see what I say. They're pretty loaded. They're taking a huge lead right on Oakland right away. Look at that. Four runs in the first. Holy crap, Gerald Parker. What are you doing to us? Well, Hammer gets up. Bomb the second. And what is he going to do? He's going to fly out to second base. That second baseman has a lot of range because he got there with no problem. Bottom of the fifth. Hammer looking, waiting. 0-1 count. He's going to put it right past the shortstop. He gets a base hit. Yeah, Hammer gets on, and what happens? Absolutely nothing. Longoria comes out, hits a bomb. It is 6-1. The Rays are kicking their ass right now. Hammer's going to put it out to second, and he will be out with that one there. Oh, this does not look good. Bottom of the ninth, 6-2. Person at first, and he's going deep. Can this go? Heck no. Left fielder there. He is out. So the Rays take the game 6-2 there. Oh, that was not a good start for the Oakland Athletics. Cobb, 8 innings pitched. He was on fire. Nobody could hit him. So we have to go to game 2 and see if we can take this one. Because we cannot go down 0-2 the Rays. No, we cannot. So the Rays, once again, are starting out in the second here. It is 1-0. Runner at second. 0-2 count. Hammer's looking. And here we go. What the hell was that, Hammer? But you know what? He runs it out, and he is safe at first because all that speed he has. Bottom the fourth, we are up 2-1. Hammer is going to put it into right field. But he is out. He flies out in the right field to end that one. So, oh boy, here they come again. It's 2-2. Oh, it might be more now. 3-2. Tampa Bay is just lighting up the Oakland pitchers in this game. So, bottom of the seventh. 2-3. Hammer is going to pop it out to the catcher. Oh boy. Hammer, you need to get something going here. You went 1-for-3 in that game. Oh. 1-for-3. That's not good enough. But Nate Freeman is the player of the game. He pulls us through. We take that game 5-3. So here we are. Washington, Cincinnati are tied 1-1. So we got Washington, Cincinnati, Tampa Bay, Oakland Athletics. Who will be in the World Series here? So now here's a lineup for your Oakland Athletics. Suspettus is down in the 6th spot. Why is he down in the 6th spot? That's just crazy. But you know what? Oh, Freeman once again is delivering for him. We are 2-2, top of the first, and there we have 2 runs in. Yes, we are finally on the board rolling in the first, but Hammer screws it all up for him once again. The Hammer is just ice cold so far in the series. Hopefully he can turn it around. Top of the third, we are up 2-1. Person at first. Can Hammer move this guy into scoring position? And out to right field once again, and he is out. 1-2 count, top of the 6th. Nobody on, Hammer looking, and he's going to put it right to the pitcher, and he's out at first. This is not good. Top of the 8th, bases are loaded. No outs. He's going to put it deep into center field, and he is out, but he will get a sacrifice fly on that one. So at least he did something. He got a run in for the Athletics here. 0-for-3 with a sacrifice RBI. What is he, like, freaking 1-for-9 right now? I mean, it's horrible. Sonny Gray, 6 innings, and he is player of the game in that one. We take that one 5-1. So now, Oakland is up in this series, 2-1. Cincinnati is up 2-1. Can we keep this roll going here? And now we're at Tropicana Field for the Rays. Top of the second. We have an 0-2 count. Hammer. He has to do something. get this game going. And he's going to strike out, throws him out. But whoa, what was the first baseman doing? He wasn't even ready for that one. So Hammer got on base, but they don't do nothing with that. So, and James Loney has a two-run shot. So Tampa Bay's up once again in this game. Person at first. Hammer looking, and he's going to fly it right to the third baseman. Oh, Hammer, get your fucking act together. This is pathetic. People at first and second. No out. Top of the sixth. Hammer's going to... great play by the first baseman. They're not going to be able to turn the double play because Hammer's just got too much speed there. Top of the seventh, 3-3. Can we drive a run home and get this game in our favor, Hammer? And, you just drilled the pitcher at that one, and you are out. Another game with a goose egg. 0-4. Are you kidding me? Oh, Josh Donaldson is holding away for the MVP for the Oakland Athletics so far in the series. It's 3-1. It's 2-2, Washington, Cincinnati. So game five. Yes, game five. We can end it today. Come on, Hammer. We can end this today. Get your act together. Oh, right to the third baseman, and they are out of that inning. So here we are, top of the fifth. There's two outs, and Hammer pops it right out to the catcher, and he is out to end the fifth. Top of the eighth. Tampa Bay is up 5-1. They're destroying Oakland, and Hammer's going to strike out. And what is this? 0-3. I mean, he's got one hit in the series so far. I mean, what the hell? David Price gets player of the game. They take it 5-1. So there is a game six in this one. Washington's up 3-2. So, game six. We're back home. All the momentum should be in our favor, right? You would think. But look at Matt Joyce. Two-run shot. Puts Tampa up by two once again. So now, Hammer. Bomb the second. Person at second. 2-2 count. And he's going to strike out on the circle change. 3-2 count. We are winning this one. No, we're not. We're losing. 2-1. Person at first. There is no outs, Hammer. We can do something, right? And, yes. We draw a walk. We get on base. A 10-pitch walk. How the hell do you get a 10-pitch walk? Holy shit. Suspettus is going to put us up. 3-2. Bottom of the six. Come on, Hammer. Get something going. Fuck, I tell you. Flies out to right field. Yeah, I was getting really frustrated in this fucking series. It started really pissing me off. Bottom of the eighth, we are winning 4-2. Hammer's going to take it. Oh my God, no. Is this going to be? Will this be? Oh, he gets a home run. My God. He had two hits in this whole damn series. But we win the ALCS. We are going to the World Series. Who will we be taking on in the World Series? That's what I like to see. See, Washington was up 3-2, but we will see if Cincinnati can come back and win it for them. We got one whole hit. Suspettus had two home runs, five RBIs in that game. We take this one 8-2. Here is some of his attributes. He's a 90. I don't know why he's doing so bad, but we'll see you guys later.